Hi guys, today we're learning how to relax a butterfly that's dead already.
Yes.
So first step, you need a container, a spray bottle, and a napkin.
Yeah.
And of course a butterfly.
Yeah. How's
so, first step, take a paper towel.
Did you see Kimot?
Spray it.
Like did you go see Kimot?
This.
Which city is the one? Okay.
Spray the paper towel.
Alright, Mom. Okay, you
to too. Preserve it, just leave it in a plastic bag.
Mom says, I wish she would just propose to her. She's. You know what I mean? It's like enough already. You guys gotta continue to. I don't understand why people are like, we're not going to be traditional, we're not going to be married in a church, we're not going to be a... It's like, where'd you get that thing from? Where'd you get that from?
Jordan.
Oh, wow, what are you trying... Why are you spraying with water? Oh, you're making a video! Oh, man, are you blogging? Did I mess you up?
The
container's
in the way. Okay. John, we're going to do this, we got to do it right. Set the stage.
Put the other.
Oh, my coolie's in the way, sorry.
Looks like this.
I guess I'll just eat up the sauce today, Lana, okay? Huh?
Okay.
Go to church.
Looks like this. Mommy, look! Gonna relax it nice and good, but let me just see something. Don't want it to break, right? So,
poor old thing. Oh no, Lana, there's no Farina.
It's a monarch.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Check the other closet.
It's a monarch, guys.
There's the orange box.
So now just fold it.
I need your help because I don't know what's going on here.
And take it. There's going to be a part two. And leave it and let it set. And get your container. Spray it.
Well, who else wants it?
And then
Joseph?
Put it in here.
Like what else?
Take it.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Where is it?
It's with Tina. You want to try with Tina, JoJo? I know.
All right. Looks like this. Now spray it.
I never use a cream runner, but for sure it's in there.
Now get a lid.
Can I use this,
Mom? Sometimes it's fit when it comes
with it. I want to get a refrigerator and put it right in the garage.
This is the cover. Now leave it in the fridge for 24 hours.
Notice that's really cold.
And there you go. Bye.